In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a wiki on Blackboard. And if you're not familiar with wikis, just think about web pages that can be edited at the same time by a group of people. This is a great tool for online collaboration because students can work together to create a final product. And now, before you create a wiki, you need to determine if you would like the entire class to participate in editing one wiki, or if you would like to create groups within the class and have each group edit their own wiki. So if you want the entire class to participate in one wiki, then this is the video for you. But if you would like groups within the class, please stay tuned because I'm going to create another tutorial for that. Now, to create a wiki, please navigate to the location where you would like to add the wiki. In this case, I'm going to go to week one and then click on weekly assignments. And from there, you're going to click on tools, select wikis, then select create new wiki. I'm going to name this wiki study guide. I'm not going to add instructions here. I'm going to do it later and I'll show you where to do that. You can also set when you want this wiki to be available. And something very important, you want to open the wiki for editing by selecting that radio button. And you can also select to open the wiki for commenting if you want students to be able to add comments in addition to editing the page. Now, if this is a graded assignment, you want to select grade. I'm going to add the points for that assignment. And also, you want to have this selected in a way that you will be notified through the grade center whenever a student submits or posts on the document or on the page. And you can select when you want to be notified. So if it's after two edits or three or just one. Here you can also add the due date for students to finalize editing the document. And then you can also add a rubric here. I'm going to click submit. And now I'm going to select study guide because what I'm doing here is linking the wiki that I just created in the location within Blackboard where I want it to be, which is week one under the weekly assignments folder. So I'm going to select that, click next. And here's where you want to add the description for this wiki assignment as well as the instructions on how students can edit the wiki. I'm going to click submit. And here I have the wiki for the class. Now, something that I also recommend is for you as the instructor to create the structure of the wiki by adding the pages. In that way, students just need to click on the wiki and start editing the pages. So to do that, I'm going to click here on the study guide. It's going to ask me to create the page. So I'm going to say, usability of interactive systems. And that's the study guide, that's the topic, the main topic here. So whenever the students click on the wiki link, they just need to select edit wiki content to start editing the content on that page. Now, if you want this wiki to have several pages with different subtopics and have each student or a group of students focus on a subtopic, then what you need to do is to add the pages with the subtopic. And that's what I mean when I say, you know, creating the structure of the wiki for your students. For instance, I'm going to create another page, and this one will be usability requirements. Then I'm going to create another page, and this will be usability measures. Okay. So the idea is that if I know that my topic is usability requirements, then I just need to click here as a student and start editing the page. Okay, so this is all I have for today. Thank you so much for watching.